In Texas, it was a wild ride down a dam. It happened on Monday when a couple was on a boat and they were swept against the floodgate of the dam after their boat's motor died. Now, the woman was pulled to safety, but the man fell from the boat and was sucked down the 60-foot dam. Can you imagine? Somehow, he managed to swim ashore. Look at that. It's incredible. He suffered only minor injuries.
Go into the hole that fast and... She says, like something out of a horror movie.
The boat was completely destroyed, and rescuers said the man was lucky to be alive. That's an understatement.